is, I never left the Crimson Kingdom. It was all inside my head, but just as real as I am breathing. As I was bleeding, seeking peace while kicking, screaming like a beast inside a dungeon with no window, sacrificing my own freedom. I stopped and looked around and realized this was my destiny. Intelligently killing while they kept on thinking less of me. I put up all my guards and let the righteous ones inside. Who be trapping with my mind, witnessing weak ones die. I started thinking selfishly, the blood was dripping down on me. The walls I painted red, that's when they put the fucking crown on me. I took it off and found it, I was greater than that. Never appreciated that a crown is just a golden hat. The souls that I've devoured deserve much better than just a title. I'm the keeper of the lies, I sentenced them without a trial. None of that was good enough, god of death, a woman scorned. So I burned it down, built it again, and now I am